When I was just baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, never play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head down. Ready? I bet there's rich folks eating and fancy dining cars. They're probably drinking coffee, smoking BC Bud. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Those people keep moving. That's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison and that railroad train was mine, I'd bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison, where I wanna stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle go my blues away.
That was awesome, guys.
I like your information
there. BC Bud.
No, I think it was always called homegrown.
This is pretty good. They hardly even know each other yet.